Cable. We wouldn't have to bring it downstairs.
I was trying to get the quality perfect, though.
You don't need it perfect to play the stupid video game.
Alright, can you pull my pants up?
I'm not pulling up your pants, you freak. Why don't you just wear a belt?
Here, can you hold the Xbox?
Alright.
Well, I don't have all the time in the world to search for a belt.
What games were we gonna play?
I don't know.
Not that one. Why'd you break it?
Crap.
Oh well.
That was so expensive, too.
Sorry.
Well, we can play that one.
What are you guys doing?
We're gonna play a game.
No, we're watching a movie.
Why can't you watch it upstairs?
Because ours is broken.
Go use your mom's.
What?
Sorry.
Did you just fart?
Oh! You have to. What do you eat?
I don't know.
Saying that while distracted.
Hey!
What?
Just because she farted doesn't give you an excuse to keep setting up your video game.
What are we supposed to do? We haven't played in such a long time. You guys watching movies all the time.
Well, maybe you should wake up earlier to hop on the TV.
Yo, wait, you guys have a TV upstairs. What happened to that?
He broke it.
Why do you need to stop breaking things?
But still,
how many things have you broken?
It was just a freaking accident, dang it.
Well, it's not my fault. You're the one that's a klutz. Did you by chance happen to even clean your room?
I did, yesterday, but I was waiting on you.
Hey, you guys aren't even focusing on your TV.
Because she started a fight.
I did not start a fight.
You did.
I was just asking you a question.
I'm gonna pop it.
No,
yeah.
We are watching
a
movie.
So what?
Watch it with us.
You guys are fighting about your room.
How about we pick a movie?
We might as well just take it upstairs. She's just gonna have us clean anywho.
But I don't want to give in to this shit face.
Hey, you are not allowed to curse.
I cussed yesterday.
What?
What?
Yeah, everybody knows. Who's everybody? Because apparently we didn't know. Did
Mom
you?
And Dad were standing
no.
here.
I don't think Mom said we're allowed. You guys are allowed to. You guys are way too young for that.
Hey guys, I was really hoping that you guys get this mess cleaned up. You know, I thought I'd talk to you about it. I'd really appreciate it if you worked with me and let's get this Thanksgiving, you know, going and get everything cleaned up.
What stuff needs cleaned up?
Well, this room, it needs a little help. And then I know your rooms need a lot more help, so I'd really appreciate it if you just help out, just do your job. Yeah,
couldn't you just at least play down here for a little bit?
No.
No, might as well just get it done now.
Yeah.
But why do our rooms need cleaning? Nobody's going to eat upstairs, are they?
No, they're not going to eat upstairs, but I really appreciate it if they just got done. It's a mess. It would be nice if it was just cleaned up. So, thank you.
Whatever.
How are you doing, hon?
Hey! How are you, Emma?
Good. My gosh, I'm so sorry I called you so early in the morning.
Oh, no, it's fine. You know what? I've been up. We've prepped, like, a huge day with all that cooking we gotta do.
Oh, I know. I totally get it. With the boys being sick and everything.
So that'll be good. At least we'll have some folks over who make it still feel a little more festive.
Oh yeah, definitely. I'm dreading the whole Thanksgiving thing with all the cooking and the cleanup and the kids won't get stuff done. I'm waiting around on Josh to get moving.
I know. You don't have to tell me. I can hear the kids already up, so my day's going to be starting pretty soon.
Yeah. So they're feeling any better now?
They're doing much better, but, you know, we'll see how it goes. But, you know, I hate to cut you off, but I know the kids are up and we got to get the day started. So I will catch you later, but I wanted to make sure we said Happy Thanksgiving.
Oh, Happy Thanksgiving to you, too. I hope things work out for you well today.
Thanks, you too. And we'll talk and make sure that, you know, we'll debrief afterwards.
You mean decompress.
Right, exactly. All right, Emma. I'll talk to you later.
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
Going. We're just gonna get some stuff for the house and some stuff for today's Thanksgiving.
guess Mom will have to do without her magic potatoes. Hello? Anybody working here? Oh, look at this guy. Look at his face. Take a picture of that. There's something wrong with him.
His face is cut up.
Wow. You see that guy? I'm gonna turn around and try to help
him. I don't know. He's pretty messed up.
Multi-state co-op between Wisconsin, Indiana, Illinois, and Ohio that on Wednesday it reached a settlement with U.S. wheat farmers to sue the seed company over market disruption after unapproved genetically engineered wheat was discovered growing without oversight in the Midwest. Hello's lasso-ready wheat, which was never approved by U.S. regulators and which the company said it had stopped testing a decade ago, was found growing in it.
Hey, man, you should have seen this guy along the side of the road.
Hey, guys.
You should have seen this guy. It was along the side of the road. He was messed up. He was all dirty and
he stumbled. He fell down.
Are you kidding me?
I turned around to go back and help him, but he was gone. Just disappeared. So I called the police, but they said they're really busy right now. They're going to look into it. But the whole town was deserted. It was like a ghost town.
What?
Yeah, I don't know what's going on. So we came on home. But
that's really odd.
To develop biotech varieties of the green. For KCBI News, I'm Lorna Ladoon.
Has anyone seen my phone?
No.
Need to call Jess.
I think Mimi's in bed.
I think Mimi is using my phone.
Hey, you guys are eating Mom's apples, but she wanted a can. Hold still so I can videotape you guys pooping.
Phone? I need to call Jess. Here. Thank you.
discovered growing without oversight in the Midwest. Winelow's lasso-ready wheat, which was never approved by U.S. regulators and which the company said it had stopped testing a decade ago, was found growing in an Indiana farmer's field in 2017. The company had said all the experimental grain was destroyed or stored away. South Korea and Japan temporarily halted purchases of U.S. wheat after the announcement on the fears the unapproved wheat, engineered to withstand lasso herbicide, might have contaminated U.S.
Wine, food.
The more you drink, the more you drink.
Mommy,
at least it's ruffins.
Mama,
okay, it's good for
mama,
you.
Yes, mommy, honey,
what
mama,
do you
mama, mama.
Okay, how about some, you want some taters?
Give me 5 minutes.
Yeah.
And then I'll give you some.
Tiger, you're in my house. I don't want you to have tiger.
No, like you want to
get
your.
Oh, I need friends or vitamins.
Hey, somebody took my fork.
That's the only vitamins I get. Can I get a fiber?
Does somebody have Bobby's fork?
Yeah, somebody took my fork.
Oh, this is the easiest fork.
Yes, sir.
Oh, you there.
This is not for eating.
This is not for eating. You were saying?
All right. So next year, it's back to mommy's mashed potatoes. Thank
and
you.
And no mashed potatoes, because that's gross.
You don't like my mashed potatoes?
Mashed potato black.
Well, you have
what?
Mashed potatoes?
A for effort, right?
My teeth hurt.
Oh.
You know, I tried. Okay, then.
Please stop trying.
Okay. Okay. But, why don't you give up? So listen.
Cheers to that. Cheers to that. And you're
the husband, so you shouldn't be doing it. Cheers, bud.
I'll deal with it later. I'm having too much fun right now.
That's not right.
It's good for your teeth. It flosses them. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, thank you.
The chunks are good.
No.
It took you guys so long. I had like a bottle and a half of wine before you guys, you know what I mean, before I even started the
podcast. I believe that.
I get scared.
No,
I get scared.
We started drinking before we went on a hike.
I get worried.
Oh my god. I was drinking before the hike.
She was drinking the whole time.
She has to, because I get scared when she's not drinking.
But, you know, it's
like more normal.
What do you do on a holiday?
Huh?
You drink.
You drink. Yeah. It's a holiday.
Oh, family. Like today?
Hello.
Let's go.
How do you get through a day with the family?
You drink.
Oh, yeah. No, 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 no. God bless no mothers and fathers. No.
Good, because your auntie made it. Huh. Oh,
oh,
that
we got
is
a spill.
Not right.
We got
it's
a
not
spill.
True. Your cranberries are my can. Yes?
When I was closing
there.
My eyes, my eyes were going like this.
Oh, we gotta save those napkins for next year.
Well, here, at least take one.
My
come
eyes
on.
Were closed after doing that.
What?
Good job, Eli.
Whoa!
Did you spit it up or did he?
Oh my god! No, you guys, I forgot to tell you.
What?
What's this, Kiki?
Oh no, seriously, the weirdest
Whoa.
Thing happened to me in the bathroom today.
I can't listen to this.
Was that what that smell was?
What? She was
Sammy!
We're getting high in the bathroom.
Sammy!
You children!
I know! No, seriously. No,
okay.
I was in the bathroom.
No, listen to mommy.
Okay, listen. Listen to mommy.
Oh no.
Well, the kids probably, it's okay if they don't hear it. But I was in the bathroom and I was getting something. I just needed to get some, like.
Work this.
Right. So listen, no, it was super weird.
Yeah. I saw something behind me. And then I turned around and there was nothing there. It was the weirdest freaking thing. I swear I saw something.
Okay, okay,
okay.
Okay.
You know what you gotta do? You gotta exercise. When you don't exercise, you got junk in a trunk. When you turn around, you see junk.
No, let me ask. Were you drinking?
Now you gotta deal with that one later.
Did you have any alcohol before this happened?
Bye-bye.
No.
I'm done.
Are you serious? No Bloody Marys.
I'm done.
Mimosas.
I'm done.
Completely sober.
Not mimosas. Mimosas.
No, it was before any of you guys got here.
Wow.
No, I was by myself in the bathroom.
Right? Raise your hand.
Mom.
Well, at least you're covering your mouth.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Oh, wait. I swear.
And raise. And raise.
Yeah.
I opened the door, I closed it, and I swear I saw
what is
something
this, a
behind me.
Cinderfil commercial?
You guys,
I got my
seriously.
Out of she couldn't say I got my lotion. I got my
Cinderfil. Sounds pretty serious, though.
No,
I don't know. She
thank
seems
you,
pretty
Bobby.
Freaked out.
I'm sorry. Again, one more time. What did you see?
Okay,
a leprechaun?
No.
like super creeped out
like
about it.
Like a
right
vibe?
No,
was
not
your
like
dad?
A,
like a
no,
kid?
You guys. I'm serious.
Goblin?
No. Okay, listen.
Yes. Listen, Linda.
No. It totally freaked me out, you guys. It was like,
Linda! Linda!
You sound pretty bad.
Linda!
I think it's pretty serious.
Are you feeling me here?
I feel you.
Linda! Okay, nobody's taking me seriously.
I
there was something.
Are you feeling it?
No, I swear. No.
What are you feeling?
Her emotion. She's pretty
I
upset.
I swear there was something behind me. And when
oh,
I turned around, there was nothing here, but
I
swear it was there. It was not red rum. I swear. I felt it. It was the creepiest thing ever. You all don't have to believe me, but.
Oh, I believe you.
I know I saw something.
I believe you.
I don't.
I believe you.
Thank I think she's so.
Drunk. If I don't side with her, it is not a happy life.
Happy wife, happy life.
You have a good point.
I'm just saying. I'm just saying.
Trust me.
No,
I'm like,
no,
I
I'm going to say, though, you know.
Mom.
Jess.
Mom.
Yeah.
Me.
I see things
me.
All the time.
Mom.
After
me.
I drink.
Guys, there's
have another
yeah.
bottle of wine.
I'm telling you, there's something weird going on.
Okay.
That's all I have to say.
So you saw something, what do you do?
Well, that's the thing.
You can have the house exercised. You can have a shaman come
oh,
in.
Oh, that's true.
You can have one of those Indian people.
I see
why
that TV.
Why is that an Indian?
No. No, not that kind of Indian. Americans.
Just leave Indian out of it.
No, not like India Indian. American Indian.
Just say American.
Why can they do like be something else? They
no.
like
okay.
throw like
shaman?
Incense around. And...
An American Indian?
Yes.
Okay.
What? What is
oh,
that?
Oh,
wait,
oh,
wait,
oh, oh, my God. So much for saving for Nick
oh.
here.
Oh, come on.
Oh, man.
Did you?
Dad, did I?
Did
can
you
guys
you
can
did.
Just tell me where my hands on my
pants.
You mean
like that now?
Yes, please.
Steady.
Support your fingers.
Okay. I wish Jesse and her family could made it today, but you know her little boy was sick, so. I want to pray for them today and pray for a meal. Let's read hands.
Do I have to touch him?
Did you wash your hands?
No. Yeah, your hands are dirty because I didn't wash my hands.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's pray. Dear Father, we thank you for this food and we pray for Jesse's family and that the little boy recovers safely. And we ask that you pray for everyone and it's in your name we pray, Jesus. Amen. Okay. Let's dive in.
You made this? This
yeah.
bread?
I think, yeah.
Hmm.
Looks quite fancy.
Yeah, I worked extra hard. Oh!
Get some turkey.
I ran into Lori today in town. And, she
gravy.
Said, and I never even thought of this before. She said that when you have another snow day, we can go with them and go snow sledding with the kids.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh,
I never thought of that before.
Yeah.
I'm like,
I know.
Well, that's good because
all the good places too.
Yeah, and well, the kids have to shovel a few sidewalks before they can actually do that. But I mean, once snow comes, I mean, hopefully it'll come here soon.
You're holding up the process.
There, you get that little one. That's all
sweet.
You get.
Thank you.
Always have to bring out the gravy. It's
disgusting. Do we have
what,
any?
What are you doing on your device, buddy? What's going on?
moving pictures from another folder to another.
From another folder to another?
Hmm. How about you just have dinner with us?
Yeah.
Do we have any salad dressing?
We have gravy.
No.
Yeah. And candle wax. Yep.
Here, are we done with the Sally or the turkey?
No.
Sit it down. You can't burn
yourself. Oh, sorry. Can you hold it while you get it? Pinch your chunk. Scary.
I'm getting some salad dressing. Where about this?
Mom.
Hey, yes.
How's work?
Oh, fine. Morning.
So, Mimi, how's school?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, let's talk about that instead.
You keeping up with it this time?
Yeah.
You too. Yeah. Don't you? You're not excused from it.
Mm. Okay, a little messy. Who's getting in trouble from her mentors?
I am not.
Mm-hmm. You want
salt?
Is that your phone?
Does anyone else want dressing?
You may turn that now.
Yes.
What kind? You want ranch?
Just go to ranch, right?
Don't burn the ranch.
What was that?
I had boots.
You're not gonna make a speech?
So how was work today, hon? Oh. All
right.
You didn't go to work today. You were horsing around in the barn, so that was your work. I forgot you weren't working today. So I didn't see you coming in.
I wonder if the grain elevator will be open tomorrow.
Cake bomb.
Oh, for corn?
Probably not.
No, I didn't mean it anyway.
For the, okay.
I need to get another load of corn.
Yeah. Did you just drink my wine?
Maybe.
Dirt bag. You, like, did you lick the bottom of that?
Jerry, seriously.
What?
What? What did I do wrong?
Did you hear that Eric's having a baby? What his wife is?
I hope he's having a baby. Jerry, can you pass the gravy, please?
Well.
Some gravy, please. Well, no, I didn't. Thank you.
I don't think that's gravy, Dad.
No.
What do you think about us having another one?
What?
Five kids.
Yeah.
Well, Cindy.
I was done with diaper duty a while ago. I was enjoying not... I really don't want to have another one.
Oh, it'll be fun.
How about...
Yeah. That's what they all say.
I'd rather move to Alaska. Let's bring that subject up. Alaska would be fun. Not having another baby would not be fun.
A baby's a lot less work.
Not for you.
Come on.
How about we practice for a while?
So Thanksgiving was pretty good this year.
Yeah, I thought it went pretty well.
Yeah, good turnout. Food was okay. You know, I feel like every year we get better at it. What's that?
What do you mean okay?
It was a good spread. I thought everything was decent.
Decent?
Yeah, we had turkey, we had side dishes, we had a good turnout. Kids were happy. It was decent.
Right. Well, luckily, JoJo showed up to help me, because
because, you know, I don't know where you were. You were raking leaves outside.
What are you talking about? I was here the whole time helping you, and who takes care of the back? The back has to be taken care of when guests come up, and that involves raking leaves. Why do you have to go to raking leaves?
I'm just saying, if I would have had a little bit more help, then maybe it would have been a little bit more than decent.
Well, the food was not up to par as the prior years. I mean, I'm just being honest. And every time I be honest, this is what you do.
What are you doing? What do you mean? What prior years? Are you comparing it to what? Your mother?
You know, I have no idea how my mother came into this.
You know what? It's just never good enough for you, okay? That's all there is to it. I try. I've got to worry about the kids. I got to worry about you. I've got a lot to worry about, and it's never good enough for you.
I would agree with that. The food was not good. And I don't know what else you want me to say.
I'm just being honest.
That's all you need to say.
It had no flavor.
That's all you need to say. We don't need to talk about it anymore.
It tastes like chicken.
You know what? Next time you want it done right, go to your mother's for Thanksgiving.
You know what? Maybe I will.
Genetically modified food shows that it damages organs, it causes immune system failure.
What about those who are in a neighborhood? They think they see something suspicious, and really it turns out to be something innocent.
In tonight's documentary, we examine the idea that the greatest trick the devil ever played is convincing the world he doesn't exist.
Hey, what's up, bro? What are you watching?
Oh, I'm just sitting here watching a movie. Hey, I heard you and the lady got in a little tiff.
Oh, you, man, that's... Kids are sick, getting ready for dinner, just recipe for disaster, just a mess. But enough of that. How was the drive?
Hey, the drive, let me tell you, that was one heck of a smooth drive. I'm just shocked how very few cars are on the road for this time of week. Just weird. Unbelievable.
Huh. That's odd. Not sure why there's few cars. Normally it's pretty busy, and I'm not sure why that is. But
yeah.
You got here soon, and that leaves us for some time to get 9 holes in. I would offer 18, but I'm going to hear you complain about your back, so we'll leave that out.
Yeah, the back hasn't been feeling all that great these days, but I would definitely be down for 9 because, you know, I ain't going to pass on any part of a round of golf.
Good, good. Well, 9 leaves us enough time to go to the grocery store. I need to stop by there and pick up a few things. So, would you mind joining me?
Well, I don't know. I'm pretty beat from the drive. So, if I want to save any energy, I want to save it for the golf. So,
come on,
pass.
Buttermilk biscuit.
Yeah, that's tempting.
That's your favorite.
The sugar. I know it is.
All right.
Yeah, I'm gonna pass. But
all right. Well, I'll be back soon. I'll catch you when I get back.
You got it.
See you, man.
All right.
Dead all day.
What the hell was that?
I don't know, but I heard something back there. What'd you hear, dude?
I heard it from over there.
Over there. I'm gonna go check the back. You check the front.
I'll check the front.
Cannot be completed as dialed. Call cannot be completed as dialed.
Thank you. Honey, I had the weirdest dream last night. You're not gonna believe the dream I had.
Hey, Mom. Can we go on a hike?
Yeah. Be back at lunchtime.
Okay.
Bye. Bye, Mom.
You kids, get off my property!
What's the big deal?
Get off my property! This is private property! Who sent you, the government?
We're just crossing through here.
No, it's a deal! Get off my property!
You crazy old man!
It smells like beer.
Pretty kids and monsters! The government manipulating all my crops!
Kids on my fucking property. Government. Man, I know they messing with my shit. Giving me chemicals, I don't even know what the hell they are.
Government. Bringing me chemicals in unmarked trucks. Just don't know what I'm putting down in there. I don't know what any of that is, man. It don't smell right. It don't look right. Nothing's right, man. Something's going on. That's all there is. I know it is, man. Conspiracies.
We're just trying to scare you. Come on.
There's a news reporter. What the heck is that?
Controversy continues to swirl as GMOs and the possible effects on humans and animals. According to sources, not enough research has been done to determine the safety on humans and animals, and to the extent that it is integrated into products. This is Lorna Ladoon with KZBI News.
Okay, let's do one more take.
Okay.
All right, and you're on.
This is KZBI News live action reporter Lorna Ladoon reporting from the scene at one of Winnelow's genetically modified.
Oh!
Hey, she's not up there. The window's open. I don't know where she is.
The window's open?
Yeah, that doesn't... We need to go look for her. We need to go look. Right. Let's start the house, and then we'll work our way out to the barn. Does that sound good?
All right. Did you look over all the rooms up
yes,
there?
Yes, I checked all the rooms. Where's Tristan? Have you caught her yet?
No. Jenna searches the barn, and I'm going to go search the front pasture.
All right. We'll look in the back and then in the woods.
All right.
Honey, honey.
Mommy, I don't feel so good.
Oh my God!
Get up. We need to find Mimi.
Jared, get up.
Wait.
You go to the house. I'll get Mimi.
Okay. Tristan, we need to go now!
No!
summer sky. I won't fade away and lay down and die. You won't see me in dismay. You won't see me fade away. I'm not afraid of dying. Do it twice a day. Rises and blinds those who stray. The pain stills me now. I'm on my way. Yeah, yeah. You can't have me. I'm here to stay.
What are you doing, honey? Are you okay? Oh, honey. Not you too. I love you. No. Oh, my family, I'm so sorry. Oh, Naomi. Oh.
What have I done?